Guys, where's Mark?
Oh, whatever.
Who's Mark?
Guys, I'm still back here. Oh no, guys.
Okay, so the funeral today doesn't really mean anything to me because this happens like every couple of years. Delilah, she has a soulmate and he just dies, and it's just so annoying. He never showed any affection to me. Like, it doesn't affect me at all, so I don't really care. I don't know why she's so upset and stuff.
You love me so much.
I don't even know why I'm at this funeral. All Harold did was sleep and drink milk all day. Like, whenever I was in the house, he would just hide under the bed. Like, I don't even like him. And Delilah says she's, like, devoted to him or whatever. But, like, she doesn't even know what true love is. Like, my boyfriend buys me a pack of gum every day. He picks me up in his Prius, by the way, it's a hybrid.
So, Harold's funeral is tomorrow, and I want to do something really special for him. I want to sing for him, and my mom got me a voice coach, only $1,000 an hour, doesn't really matter, and he's helping me, he's going to help me with the voice coaching and everything, and can't wait.
All right, Jennifer, I'm going to tell you how to sing, all right? I'm going to make you like Whitney Houston, okay? Just follow the steps, all right?
All right.
Now, there we go. Now, you got to get moving. You got to move. Feel the diaphragm. Diaphragm. Yes, it's inside of you. It's inside of you. Scream at me. Scream.
I think our first rehearsal was very productive. He went well. We did good together.
So today's a funeral. I have to get dressed, and black isn't really my thing. But I'm real fierce no matter what. It's okay.
So not excited.
Neither am I.
You remember what you did in the massage?
The happier you're gonna be.
Hi, how are you? How are you? It's a pleasure to meet you. Pleasure to meet all of you. Okay, I'm very sorry for your loss. When I heard about it, I cried myself to sleep. I'm so sorry. So, why are you all here? You are all here to look fierce, yeah? Fierce, yeah. Okay, this is fierce. This is for the mother. This is for you.
You
all should look for something fierce in here. Like this is super fierce. This is fierce.
What's going on here? You look like you just fell off of the circus train.
I am not wearing black.
Oh, yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You do. Yes, you are.
Pretty much, Delilah, she came in and she was all screaming and stuff because we didn't wear black. And I was, well, my girl, Bella, she was all yelling. And I got her back because she was like all up in her grip. We are two peas in a pot. I pick up what she puts down. Like, I would do anything for that girl. Like, we tight. We like this. We like this. And when she screams like a dying elephant, I scream like a dying elephant too, because like, we got each other's back.
I'm sorry, excuse me, is that a masseuse behind you?
Yeah, this is Enrique, he's a family masseuse. I'm pretty sure he's an illegal immigrant from Spain. And he, like, my mom, like, the officer, he come by like once a week, and we just tell him that he's like our pet. But our mom just gave him a lot of money.
We are gathered here today to commemorate the life and death of Harold.
What is she saying?
I can't hear you.
Someone get a microphone.
Couldn't find a microphone.
Harold was a great companion! He was friends with all of us. He especially loved the rats. Widow, do you have any final words?
I got all of you the shirt with Harold's face on it.
So, Harold was a cat. Is that correct?
Yeah. So, I loved him. We were soulmates. When I would pet him, he would pet me in return. We used to drink milk out of the same bowl together. He tucked me in at night. We loved each other. Rest in peace, Harold. Rest in peace.
I'm so pumped for this after party, guys.
Yeah, same.
Oh, totally. So pumped.
Maraba is very difficult, but she is part of her family, and I love her so much. And although she doesn't respond well to English, she's great. And I actually adopted her after my first husband left me.
Mom's just weird.
Trillions of Mark.
Girls! She's one of us.
Guys, what's for dinner?
I want pizza.
I want cheeseburgers. That was Harold's favorite food.
But we're kosher.
We're not even Jewish. Who are you? I don't know. Like, I just want something kosher. Oh, my God.
Cheeseburgers.
When I was younger, I've traveled to India. I studied the ways of Gandhi, and I learned what peace and love really is, and that's exactly what this family needs.
No, guys, don't argue. We're a family. We should act like one. Who's with me?
Thank you.